G'day friends, what a lovely and amazing day it is. We're sitting here at the Stations of the Cross. I really trust and hope that you've gone through them. It's been an amazing spiritual journey. We've just come through our Easter weekend services. God has been good, God has been faithful and just. And I just want to convey that message that as God has been good and faithful to us over this Easter weekend, so too He is with you. I'd like to read a couple of scriptures just to motivate you and just give you courage for the days ahead. In Mark 10:27, the Bible says, "For with God all things are possible." And I just want to encourage you today. What are your dreams? What are your hopes? What are your aspirations that God is still talking to you about that you've maybe laid aside and said, you know what, because of circumstances, because of the economy, because of what people have said, because of what others have done in my life, I'm going to give up. I want to say to you today, friends, that if God has said it, the Bible says that all things are possible for God. Remain faithful for in His purpose and in His kingdom and in pursuing and building His church. Never giving up. Let it flow in your family. Let it flow in your business. Let everything you do be centered around who God and Jesus is. For Jesus then says this, that if we would pursue His kingdom, He makes a promise to us in that same passage of scripture, Mark 10:29. So Jesus answered and said, "Assuredly I say to you, there is no one who has left house or brothers or sisters or father or mother or wife or children or lands for my sake and the gospel's, who shall not receive a hundredfold now in this time, houses, brothers, sisters, and mothers, and children, and lands, with persecution, and in the age to come, eternal life." But then the Bible says in verses 31, "But many who are first will be last, and the last shall be first." What is Jesus saying? If you sacrifice, if you keep pursuing the kingdom of God, He will never ever forsake you, and He is a great rewarder. Friends, let's keep the faith, let's keep loving God, let's keep loving people, and I promise you, you shall see the good day of the Lord every day in your life. God bless you, Word and Life. You're an amazing church.